Your corn and put it in the microwave. 3 minutes per ear. Okay, we're almost done. Take the corn out. Use a towel, it's gonna be pretty hot. All you need to do, cut right here at this end, and then squeeze. There you go.